My name is Raoula, I'm from Tunisia, and I'm currently based in Germany. As an E4C Expert Fellow, I will be working with Penn State University, University of Missouri, and the US Environmental Protection Agency, EPA. The project with EPA is particularly interesting as it focuses on landscape analysis of cold weather anaerobic digesters and identifying the challenges and opportunities. This will advance Sustainable Development Goal number 6, clean water and sanitation. I am eager to work in an international environment on a variety of projects with the goal of ensuring sustainable development using my engineering background. This will be also a chance for me to deepen my knowledge around engineering for global development and human-centered design. I believe as women engineers, there is a lot we can do to improve the daily lives of thousands of people around the globe just by simply applying our engineering skills and expertise for good. In 10 years, I hope to be leading a social entrepreneurship project for my home country, Tunisia, with my background as an engineer and my skills in international program and project management.